or a government office tell me what I can or cannot buy, I may as well close the shop, and I'm not closing the shop.
Let's touch on the role of the activist investor in today's market.
I'm not just playing for myself. I'm playing for all shareholders, like my good friend Stephen Birch here.
Bobby Axelrod, Stephen Birch, thanks to you both.